Hi, I'm Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music. And up next, we have a song by the late, great Meatloaf. The song is called Two Out of Three Ain't Bad. Person that requested, their name is written right here, and let's take a listen.
All night, but that ain't getting us nowhere. I told you everything I possibly can. There's nothing left inside of me. Maybe you can cry all night, but that'll never change.
Say to how to prepare. Now don't be sad, 'cause two out of three.
A sad song. I wasn't expecting that. I mean, like, okay, I thought it was gonna be just about, you know, him telling the girl, you know, I may want you and I may need you physically or whatever, but I'm never gonna fall in love with you. So 2 out of 3 ain't bad, right? So just deal with it. Something like that, you know. But then when he goes into the relationship that he where he did love someone, it was the reversed. It was her who was saying that I may want you, I may need you physically, but I'm never, ever going to be in love with you. I'm never going to love you. So 2 out of 3 ain't bad. So it's like, it feels like he was like mimicking what happened to him. So maybe he feels what it feels like. Now he understands what it feels like to be in a relationship with someone that you may like enjoy the physical part of it and may even enjoy being around that person, but you're not in love with that person, and you know you're never going to be in love with that person. So it's like, man, it's like, I'm sorry, but it's never going to happen. We can either end this right now or you just accept it. So it's like, wow. Man, that was so good. I was not expecting it to make me feel like that. I was not expecting to get like a complete story like that. It just literally went full circle. That was so good. Meatloaf, I've always thought that he had a really great voice. My favorite song is by him is I'll Do Anything for Love. I love that song. But I won't do that. But I love that song so much. So, but this one, man. And then it also has like that throwback, like old school, like what is it, like the 60s kind of vibe to it. But then it's also it's modernized too. So it's like you getting both the best of both worlds. There you go, the best of both worlds. So yeah, worlds. Okay, worlds. You're getting the best of both, but like that. But yeah, this is a good song. I was not expecting to like it as much as I did. I love when it happens, when I'm surprised by a song. And like when it first started off, I was like, okay, you know, I love his voice. It's cool. But then as it kept going, even the first time when he says, I want you, I need you. And I was like, damn, that's really out cold. But then you realize that it happened to him. And now he's realizing hopefully what that person was going through, what he was going through at the same time. So it's like, full circle. I thought that was so cool. Okay. I'm gonna start babbling now. So yes, it is phone worthy. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in a link in the description below to my Patreon. You can watch videos that are blocked by YouTube and speak to me directly. Also, I have merch. The link to my store is in the description below. And if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. Bye.